Six firefighters from Aurora were honored today for their role in the aftermath of the attack on New York City. The six were guests of honor at Aurora's 9/11 memorial ceremony. They spent 4 weeks after the attack helping with the rescue and recovery mission at Ground Zero. They helped lay a wreath at today's event and to honor the victims.